Match number one in 3, 2, 1, go!
Semifinal mud match number one here. 3:30 quickly running out here, placing a hatch panel onto the side of that cargo ship. Once again, they have zero null hatch panels on it. 3:30. They did not get that hatch panel. It dropped down. As a result, one of the cargo comes out. One of them did not release. 64-43, the team captain for the Blue Alliance, now over here playing defense. 364, Team Fusion from Gulfport High School. They have a hatch panel to go over to the rocket ship. They're being undeterred here by 64-43's defense. 64-43 trying to pick on 330, the beach bots. .47-39, Blue Alliance has the lead. 17-46, Otto from Forsyth Central High School showing their tremendous speed here. They just grab a hatch panel, they head over. That's one of the faster robots here on the field. Lots of congestion on the far end of the field. 330 being deterred here by 64-43. Beachbots having a hard time placing that hatch panel onto that cargo ship. 1 minute to go. Blue Alliance has the lead, 66-51. 17-46, Otto from Forsyth Central High School, quickly placing cargo into the cargo ship. 43 seconds. Blue still has the lead, 74-57. Our rookie team, 74-26, Paradise Robotics from Southeast Career Technical Academy, working on that rocket ship on the back. One of those cargoes just barely hanging in there. That hatch panel is sitting there being held by one of the loop. For the Red Alliance, 13-39, Angelbotics quickly climbing up. They're gonna turn around. They're gonna fall back. Can they turn? I think they're trying to get around to do a level 3 climb from the side. We have a suction here. We're getting a possible level 3 climb. 2 seconds. Not enough time for these alliances to get their level 3 climbs. 64-43 got up to level 3. Blue Alliance, our fifth seeded alliance, winning 107-80. Once again, a completely clean match.